Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another home video tour. This is Jack Graham with Simply Vegas showing you today this beautiful new community built by Paragon Life Builders. This is a beautiful single story with a three-car garage. You can see the tandem in there. We're gonna go in there in a second. And we have over 2,800 square feet of a house. Beautiful sized lots, and they have lots up to 16,000 square feet. Plenty for a pool or whatever you want to do with it. Front yard landscaping, pavers on your driveway, which is a longer driveway, about 26 feet long. And then you have a nice front entrance over here. Beautiful stacked stone. I love this builder, what they're creating out here. I just toured the other model. I'm going to leave a link up there for the other model that they have in this community. And it's only 11 home sites over here. We're located at Park Vistas. Park Vistas obviously means, you know, park views. We have a beautiful park right across the street. This is one of the biggest parks in the Las Vegas Valley. It's called Heritage Park over in Henderson. We have also right next to us here the VA, and just very peaceful part of town. We do have a big street on this side, but we have some internal lots as well. Now the price on this house out the door with all the upgrades is going to be at around $700,000. The base price on this home is actually $670,000. Home site premiums are ranging anywhere between $6,000 if it's the smaller ones, about 6,000 square feet, and $13,000 for the bigger lots that are 16,000 square feet. As soon as you walk in here, this is cool because this one is actually a really nice layout. It has everything kind of separate. The hallway over here in the middle kind of separates the bedroom on this side and the other two bedrooms on this side. And then we have your powder room right there, huge open floor plan and big kitchen, and then your primary all the way in the back. Let's go in here. Actually, let me show you the map first. Some people really like to see the map of the house, which I agree with them. Check this out. Here's the layout. You can see the three bedrooms up front, and then huge open floor plan here with the primary and the three-car garage. If you guys want to pause it, you can see the floor plan, see the dimensions and all that stuff. This first bedroom is 11 by 12, really good size with a walk-in closet. It's going to have 9-foot ceilings throughout the whole house, walk-in closet here, and also ceiling fan pre-wire and recessed lights in every bedroom, which is really nice. This is the only bathroom for your secondary bedrooms, which is probably one of the downsides, but not necessarily for many people. It's not really a requirement. You can see here, tub and tile all the way to the ceiling. I like these little customizations in here. You see a little tray ceiling. Then in the bathroom, it goes down to eight foot ceilings. In here, it's 9-foot ceilings. Up here, we have 10-foot ceilings. So it gives a little bit of character to the house. Now right here, a little extra cabinet. And then we have a good sized bedroom on this side. This one is also an 11 by 12. We have walk-in closet. And you can see recessed lights, ceiling fan pre-wire. Great size bedroom, 11 by 12, pretty much all three of them. Here's the other one. This is up front as well. And they all come with a walk-in closet, which is great. Yeah. So three bedrooms up front with their bathroom over here. The only thing, these two bedrooms would have to cross the hallway to get to the bathroom, which is, there's nothing wrong with that. Over here, we have your powder room. I said this in the other house, I think 2.5 bathrooms for this square footage is a little bit small. I would have added an extra bathroom, maybe made this a full bathroom so that that bedroom could have had it. But who am I? Look at that. Huge open floor plan. Now, look at this island over here. That's ridiculous. That's just an overkill. Imagine how many chairs you can fit here. You can fit at least 2 chairs on this side, at least 3 on this side, and another 2 on this side. So that makes a 7-seat island. And it's huge. It's about like 10 by 11, maybe, this island. Massive. Wish they would have added a nice quartz, but hey, can't have everything, right? Huge kitchen, the pantry is nice. You got a big walk in here. You even have a spot right there for a refrigerator. You see that? Water line to your refrigerator.
and it even has an outlet for it. And then huge pantry.
Plenty of cabinets. Really like this floor plan. Push and stow, five burner, LG, canopy hood above, all included appliances. We have two convection ovens here. The top one functions as a microwave and an oven. And then this one has kind of like an entryway from the garage to your laundry room. So washer and dryer, and then your undermount, well, your sink here for your laundry room. Everything included, price out the door at $700 for this house is what they're selling it for. Now that's their asking price. Doesn't mean that's the final price, obviously. Like I say, with all the new builds out here, a lot of people think that new builds cannot be negotiated. And it, in part, it is true. You see that third car garage here, tankless water heater, soft water loop, and all that good stuff. It is true that you can't negotiate some of the builders because they don't accept offers, but most builders do accept offers, so. Beautiful. Love the size of this kitchen. Now, over here, you would have your living room, which is massive, and then your dining room is back there. You see extra cabinets over here to make it kind of like a bar china spot. You can see low energy efficient windows, it says here. This is your entertainment center. And then right here, you can put whatever kind of couches you want into this living room. This one is kind of open, and not a fan of that. It doesn't have a curve to go into the bedroom, so you can kind of see through the bedroom from the living room. Not a fan of it. But here we have a nice sized dining room, and it has even two sliding doors here leading you to the covered patio. A little bit smaller covered patio, but we do have a bigger backyard over here too. Let's go check out this bedroom in here. This one is spacious. What is the dimension here? It's a 15 by 18. Very spacious. That will be your nightstand and nightstand. You can see there windows above your bed right here. You can even put a nice retreat area over here. And then this will be one of the closets. This will be for her. And then this would also be for her. And then you can see here the walk-in shower with the seat, tiles to the ceiling, water closet, and then two undermount sinks with a little linen over here. I do like that they put these windows in these bathrooms, which is really nice. Get in some light in it. And then let's go out to the backyard. Oh wait, there's another door over here. Oh, that's his closet, there we go. Found it, if you're lucky. Let's go see now the backyard. Not the biggest covered patio area. I think though, it might be good because you can put a small, you know, like some kind of door right here, like a mosquito door or something to kind of close it off. And that, this makes it kind of like a private area. Although you don't have any neighbors behind you as of right now. I don't know what, oh no, this is gonna be a Lennar built right here. This piece of land is built, purchased by Lennar. Really good size backyard, this one. When you get the 2,800 square feet house, you actually get a house that is shorter, but it's wider. So they put it on a little bit of wider lots. This one is a really good size lot, about 30, maybe 35 feet from the house to the back. So plenty of room here for one or two pools if you want to. Behind you here, there are probably gonna be some two stories. I don't know what Lennar plans on building here. I do see a lot of single stories around here, but there's also two stories. So it depends on what they're gonna do. But at 700,000, you're getting almost 3,000 square feet of a house with four bedrooms. Huge open floor plan. I'm liking this product. And the price is also, you know, not final. So obviously we can work on that. If you want a bigger lot on the other side of the community, they are building other lots as well. Might be a little bit bigger. But if you guys are interested and you need a realtor to help you out, I'd love to guide you throughout the whole process of purchasing the right house for you, whether it's, you know, this house or any other house in the Las Vegas Valley. I'd love to be that realtor for you. You'll be working directly for me, with me, not with my team members or anything. I don't have team members. I work for myself, by myself. And, you know, so if you need that realtor,
to get you all the information that you need, get you the best service possible. Reach out to me. I'd love to be that person that can help you out. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel for all the new home tours in the Las Vegas Valley, and I'll see you guys on the next one.